on. Haven't seen you guys in a while. Looking forward to seeing you again. Just a reminder, make sure you guys are getting all the infield work in you can. Main thing is just the hand progression. You know, we work on it a ton. You guys should know it, but I can show you a few things just as reminders. I'll only do like two or three of each one, just so this video is not 10 minutes long, all right? Let's get started. So the first one, just one hand out here on rolls. Make sure we're pushing it out here. We're not getting jammed up in here, all right? You wanna feel it out front, chest over your body, out front, all right? Next one, little hops right here, all right? Feel it, receiver can go right here. Feel it out front, just right here. Boom, right there. Right here, boom, all right? Next one, get your glove, get out as wide as you can. Stay low, notice how low I can get. I'm a big dude, but I can get low, all right? So get low. Right here, heel up, boom. Right here, toe up, low, out in front, bring it up to your chest. Come on, right here, boom. All right, next one, you get a little closer for the short hops, all right? This one right here. Right here, out in front, pick it out in front. Get your butt low, out in front, one more. Right there, good. All right, backhand. Make sure when your feet are still on the backhands, when they roll this one, they try and get it towards your back heel, all right? So you're gonna wanna be opened up, all right? Start with the weight out in front, filter back. All right, start out in front, filter back. One more time. Up front, filter back. All right, next one's the short hops. Cross your legs, pick. Thumb over, all right, thumb over. Right here, pick. One more. Thumb over, pick, all right? Last two were add-ons that we did last winter. All right, so we're out here. He's gonna roll it, toes gonna be up. Here, go. Toe up, go. If you guys want, middle infielders, corner infielders, you can incorporate your double plays with this. So for a third baseman, you go toe up, here. Shortstops, you can do either. You can go here, there, or you can get it a little bit over here. Open up, same thing with second baseman. You can get it right here, that way, or you can feel it over here and open up, all right? Let's get creative, all right, get creative. Then the last one, we have our leg up, stay balanced, boom. Work towards first, all right, one more time. Right here, hit low, boom, all right? Keep doing this stuff, get ready for the summer. It's been a weird time, especially for me, so I know you guys are going through. This is a great summer, a great opportunity to get better. Keep working.